big brother tried to start up a fist fight. I was by myself and they was rolling 5 deep. I looked around and it started 2-3. I ain't the one that let myself get rolled on. First punk stepped up, got stolen on. Time to jet to the vet and kick ghosts. Let the wheel smoke before I get smoked. Rodney O's not the one to get laid out. Getting socked in the grill is laid out. I'm telling y'all, don't put it on hold. Round up the homies, y'all. We getting ready to roll. If it's a girlie, then you still keep blasting her. She might think that you are some type of psycho, but don't sweat it, homeboy, because it's hype though. So get ready to roll with the punches. I'm boxing suckers up and taking them out like lunches. This is for the streets as well as the
radio.
We getting ready to roll.
When my homies got their back ready to chop suckers, so get down with a lyrical strangler. Dressed in black, got my axe ready to split backs. SMD, the pimp with a gangster lamp. My number one homie steps like a shotgun. DJ Streak, the crossfade beast, you can't beat this. So suckers lay resting in pieces. What you thought? You thought my boys were gonna fade. They're blowing up in your face like a hand grenade. Fade the darkness as the lyrics flow. Now tell me, how you gonna reason with a psycho? I'm at the edge of insanity, bro. Insane poetry is getting ready to roll.
Directed to the streets, hitting with the songs as strong as concrete. This is the third album, so go grab some. We're busting like a 44 Magnum. Here it is if you're ready to swing. To sum it up, getting ready to roll means rolling with the homies or rolling out to a party, or straight rolling on somebody. It doesn't matter how you feel, you can still move. Getting ready to roll is a real groove. Me, Joe, and Rodney O, stampeding in the 90s, y'all. We getting ready